What is up, ladies and gentlemen, citizens of the Empire? Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. We are checking out the new Tomb of the Fallen DLC, or update, or whatever you want to call it, and see what's going on. Just as long as it loads. Okay, so around England, across and across the river from Ravensthorpe, strange markings appeared. Okay. Well, let's see what these strange markings are. Oh!
Have a look, Sunan.
Oh my, okay. Never mind. No real need to see. It's kind of just right there, isn't it? Struck by the unusual stone structures. Okay. Wait. Manus Calvius, the engineer to the Emperor. Oh my god. Manus' sanctum. Okay, so I heard these are supposed to be like puzzle tombs or something. I have no clue what to expect here. That's the wrong one. There's stuff that way. This is weird. Let's see. Command of Emperor Nero Claudius, Germanicus of Emperor of Rome. Wow. Let's push through.
I need to place something on this.
Pressure plates.
I need something really heavy to weigh this down.
This ought to do it.
This could be useful.
Okay. Can I do it from the side? Go. That did something. Right here. Connect. There we go. Oh,
the ancient work of Romans. Is this England? Odd. Some locations are marked.
Okay. Well, now we know that there are some other places around England. Oh, final conundrum. All tombs are now protected by my counterparts, yet I am defeated by this final entrance. Oh, what could lie beyond it, behind it? Okay. So if we do all the other ones, this might open?
Sealed tight. No way to open this.
Get out of here. Do I just go the way I came in? Ow. That's right. Okay, let's see. I mean, is there anybody else in the village I can talk to about this? Like, do I just have to find the other locations? Are they on the map now? Who do I talk to about this? Quest log is empty? Okay, so we're up for a little search. And our next one, I think, is over this way. So we'll just fast travel to Repton, and ride on through. Okay. So it's that way. Let's just get out of here and get a move on. Man, you know, I really miss Eivor. He was awesome. Even if he was psychotic. He was just fun. Come on, boy. Once we get through this way, I think we should be able to spot it from overhead.
What see you, old friend?
There we go.
Cast about this land, my friend.
Really see it. So, like, Let's turn soon and around, check north, maybe? Is there something on that rock? Or is that just moss? That's just moss. Let's see if we can spot it on foot. It's gotta be.
Best not to draw attention here.
Cause there's like, apparently these things are really hard to find. See. somewhere.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Oh my god. Good, here we are. How do I get it to open?
Go, Sunan.
There's just no sound in here. I wonder who's actually buried in these tombs. About to go through a waterfall or over a waterfall? Whoa. Okay, this is starting to remind me of the original tombs from AC2. Push this? Yeah, that would be bad, Eivor. Hold on. I have an idea. go. And we're out. Sort of. Oh no. Alright, so we're doing this then? Can I set this down, like, right here? Oh no. Okay. Back we go. Wait a minute, this is breakable. I think. That works. Really? Get up. No. Oh, dear Lord. I don't like that. Quickly. Yeah, that made me nervous. Very, very nervous. Okay. Wait, no. Place it. There we go. Nope. Interact. There we go. Jesus.
What have we here?
Platform raised? Just have to swim for it? Huh. guess I can't dive. Making of a madman. Yeah, it's kind of crazy. But I do believe they're meant to be puzzles, so it makes sense. For us, anyway. Nothing over here. So, what was I supposed to do? Seeing a way out or anything to grab. Do I just go this way? This isn't the way I came, is it? Or maybe not. I don't know what this was for. Oh, I know what this is for. Okay. Yeah. way. Really. Okay, so obviously I missed something. So there's nothing over there, that's fine. So was I supposed to go this way? Sense. Right, let's turn this boat around. Huh. that's actually outside? It is. Sometimes.
Stranger, in life, I was Cassivellaunus. I faced Gaius Caesar, called Julius. A clever man. We Britons had long fought each other, but the sea spewed forth Romans in their thousands. I rode to my enemies, the Atrebates, the Iceni, the Cantiaci, beseeching each to join together. United, we awaited the legions and their cowardly turtle. Much blood was spilled, battles won and lost. Caesar declared victory and returned to Rome. But note well, stranger, he never came back.
Well, okay.
More of the same kind as the first.
This answers who's buried in these tombs. Okay. There are two other ones. Let me take a look. So apparently one is right across from Elmenham.
My sincere apologies.
Okay. I'm going right across. If I can turn the boat. Okay, the boat doesn't want to cooperate, so we're just gonna swim.
Show me what lies ahead.
There's a symbol. Ah.
This place is not very welcoming.
Ugh. Neither was Boudica, if I know right.
Go! Go, go!
Okay, Eivor is, anxious. Okay. So, two pressure plate platforms. Tried to roll through it and just ended up ducking.
Smells like a trap.
Oh. okay? Check to see if anything's back here. Nope. Just a scroll holder. Okay, and forward. Here. Is that just a trap? That's just a trap. Oh my God. Did I go down this? No, I didn't. Wait, yes, I did. Oh my God. I gotta go through that again? Okay. At least it wasn't hard. I just stupidly did that. Hurt. Okay, well, hold on. Ah!
Easy now. Something's not right.
Really see a place to put this, though. Oh, right there. Hmm. seems like Boudica loved your poisons and spikes.
Need to be careful here. I have to go through this.
Nope, didn't mean to do that. Looks like down. Okay.
Easy now. Something's not right. Thank you.
and miss the fundamental part. Tricky. Does this not go for? Okay, here we go.
Who disturbs my centuries-long slumber? I well deserve this rest. When my husband, chief of the Iceni, died, the Romans broke their promise to us. They took our lands, cattle, crops, our horses, and boats. They defiled my daughters, then me. As I am a fiery temper, with my husband's sword, I hacked through their legions. I burned their camps, Colchester, London, Albanus, desecrated Roman tombs, let flow rivers of Roman blood. But there were too many. Defeated, I drank poison rather than give myself to their sweaty hands. I am Boudicca.
Okay, Boudicca.
I'm putting together quite a hoard.
Cryptology. An artifact in the other one. Okay, now to find the last one. Somewhere near Dorchester. Like right below here, I think. Okay.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Oh, it's up here.
Show me.
missing. Where is it? This is it, but where's the room?
Survey the area, Sunan.
Okay, so I think I did miss an artifact in the first tomb. We can go back and look for it.
I must move with care.
Okay, well that worked out. Okay. This is a big one. Thank you. Okay. Somehow. Ah.
An arrow could solve this, but fire from where?
Do I do that? Come on. Okay, so I need to climb like all the way up. There we go. Thankfully, no traps thus far, just, you know, elaborateness. And I will take elaborate over trap any day. I gotta open the gate somehow. Okay, down we go. Okay, this is great. We search for the last one. This is just a maze? If I can just break all these. So this is here for something. Can't really tell for what, though. Okay, how do I get the key? There's no key in here. I must be missing something. Ah. Anything else in here? Ooh. Oh, didn't even notice that. This is the puzzle part, isn't it? Getting it through this. Ugh. Oh no. Oh, I see it. Is it stuck? All right, you know what? Just yet. You would think this would be quicker to move with all the ice all over the floor. Okay, so the real question is, what is left? What else do I need to do? Okay, this is cool, but where do I put it? I haven't seen a place to put it.
Is it possible to carry this to the top?
Might be. Now it's starting to make sense. Just without the fundamental question answered of where do I put this after I have it up here.
Who disturbs my rest? I am Venutius of the Brigantes. Romans came from the sea to parade in their skirts and finery with short, flat swords. My chieftain wife threw in with them. They beguiled her with cloth and gold. She even betrayed Caratacus, gave him to the Romans as a gift. Then she betrayed me. She took my armor-bearer as her lover. So I turned on her Roman patrons. For years, I hewed down their foot soldiers and disemboweled their horses. For this, they took my head. Worst luck for them. I have it here.
Well,
this must be the last of it. A fine haul.
Did I? Yeah, where's the artifact? Out this way. Get it. Because these would be quest items, no? Yeah, I've only got the one. I need to go back and find them. Let me see something. Where could it be? Okay. So, the way we leave artifact.
Another one. Rapturas. Again, I'm speaking nonsense.
Okay. And so we've got the artifacts for Boudica and Venutis. Boudica So I need just... Where... Shit. This one. I need to re-enter. Okay. Just gonna go straight through. This is the way I came in. Just kind of checking everywhere now. What's this? Well, that's not anything, is it? Get out. What was that? Oh, just glistening. I think I knew what I'm doing wrong. Is that there was a little platform there under the zip line. It is. Now I think we just go back towards Ravensthorpe. Here we are. See what this is all about. Do something with this. Okay, so I looked it up. there are apparently two other artifacts we need to collect that aren't yet in the game, so we'll return to that when it's time. But before we go, I'm gonna go upgrade these armor pieces, because I think they need upgrading. Let me see. Yep, we're gonna go see what they look like fully upgraded. Okay, Gunnar.
What have you got for me today?
Ah, that one's pretty good.
Wait, hold on. Was that just weapons? Yeah. All the way down to the new stuff.
Up to God. All my pieces are good, but that one's very good.
I'm gonna need to buy some more tungsten and nickel, aren't I?
Like the looks of that one?
Fallen soul, fallen hero.
Sad to send this one away, but it will make me proud. I can get you that one easy.
All right, let's do the boots. And then I'll go buy some more tungsten and nickel.
You have a keen eye for quality. Ah, look at how powerful it is now. I do good work, eh?
Yes, you do, Gunnar. First, though, Gunnly, we need to speak.
Eivor, good to see you.
I would like...
You should buy that. Yes, great purchase. Always a pleasure, Eivor.
Always a pleasure, Yanli. Alright, one last thing, Gunnar. All the way down. I assume the new tombs after this will probably give us weapons too, maybe?
This will serve you well. Ready for battle.
Alright, let's look into it. I didn't do the breastplate. That's right. Okay, well, I'll just equip it. Fully upgraded breastplate.
You have a keen eye for quality. I feel like a proud father. Look how strong you are. Nothing else I can.
Looks pretty nice, all in all. Very interesting. Well, all right, ladies, gentlemen, citizens of the Empire, thanks so very much for joining me. We will return next time something new comes out for this, so I thank you so very much. If you're on YouTube, please like, comment, subscribe. On Twitch, drop me a follow if you haven't already, and I will see you all next time.